it's time to do some legacy missions. Now that I've finally cleared out the plague hearts.
Oh shit! Yeah.
So I just gotta kind of chat with four people.
No problemo.
Probably the easiest people to find are the guys guarding the place.
Not bad.
Great.
If things keep going this well, we've got a bright future ahead of us.
It's gonna be going dark too. Glitched enclave missions. As you can see here, if I hold it there, it says the gunslingers, meds please. These group is actually the violators, and that's where the gunslingers actually are. Last time I actually had a mission pop up here, and it was for these guys who ended up becoming hostile. I didn't help them.
The cure for blood plague is costly to produce, but Red Talon has experts working to solve that. When we have more news to share, you'll hear it from me.
We've been doing just fine on our own, but that attitude only gets you so far. The real path to survival requires us to work with our neighbors, and for them to work with us. If we start sharing and trading with them, I know they'll come through for us in return, and that's how we survive. Let's get this town's economy jump-started by figuring out how people out there can help each other. Hey, does anyone out there have extra resources and need some help finding a buyer?
How about we see what we've got?
Don't worry, I'll be there to help you soon.
Some people are so annoying. I'm still here. Die mad about it.
Yeah. I'll put that away.
Time for me to head out.
I probably want a toolkit as well. Now I think this mission's got a lot of driving, so. So why don't I. Oops, not that. Get some fuel, extra fuel, and I'll fix the vehicle too. Seeing as it's got a bit of smoke. Alright. Get to talk to them first. it's a reasonably safe spot, I imagine. Seeing as it's next to one of my outposts already. Yeah, so I figure I'll do some of these legacy missions. I won't do the last one yet. Because I've still got to get all the people geared up. And I might even see if I can do some bounty broker stuff before I finish up. So, but
this place is a waste of time.
It's a bit weird. They're not on the roof or anything, are they? Okay, so we've got a ton of tobacco, but we're light on the hygienic goods. I think you can find somebody to hook us up.
I can support that plan. Sure thing. It's yours.
Thanks, kid.
Okay, so I gotta... Now I gotta go there. Cheeky getting a injury from that. Looks like I brought the party, huh? Savage, huh? Come on. Jeez, how many zombies are there, huh?
I'm not using it.
Thanks, kid.
All right. Go check them out there, huh? At least these guys are friendly now. Be handy if I had meds. Think about trying to do that.
This place looks worth some effort.
Just so that I can try to avoid too many people becoming hostile with me. That is a feral. Feral pack even. This could get pretty busy here.
This last mag count.
Whoa. Talk about a king hit.
Still some deadheads around.
Well, let's look for these meds.
I could actually use this.
Does he need wits? Nope. I'm not going to bother look for anything else. I don't really need anything at this point. I don't want to get loaded down with stuff either. Who do I actually need to give it to? Actually part of the violators, it's just that mission counted towards the gunslingers. Very strange.
You interested in trading?
Yeah, sure.
It's odd. I'll buy one of those just so I can.
No more of that.
Just so I can use it. Alright, now I gotta go down here. And as expected, the gunslingers are now friendly. Even though I gave it to somebody in the Violators, which is an awful name for an enclave. At least an awful name for people that you're meant to be friends with. Let's grab some fuel. Which is why I bought extra fuel. Seeing as I knew there was going to be a lot of driving in this. Alright, so I'm just going to sort of turn around. It's pretty dark at the moment, so still a little bit hard to see. Turn around here. Hopefully I don't have to visit too many more people anyway. Up here.
Cool. Sure, it's yours.
Well, that's nice, yeah. That went really well. We should put a trade summit together to get supply lines going.
I can support that plan. I like that idea.
That's just what I was thinking.
We should feel pretty good that we're getting people what they need. Be there soon, barring any delays.
Yeah, I suppose I could Suppose I could go find out what they want. Do you have anything to trade?
You ready to do this?
Sure, why not?
Not especially. You must have all these weird luxury goods as part of this mission. It's definitely not usual for people to have so many.
Bad news about one of our trade partners. Can we talk in private?
Okay. We might want to do that instead then, maybe. Let's go have a chat. Because I probably have to use this guy a little bit and he's going to get tired anyway. Ambush the trade summit and take everything. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. We'll have a chat with them, see what they want. I was only just there. They'll want some sort of rucksack, I'm sure. I just have to see what it is. Hopefully it's some sort of rucksack that's available in this vicinity. Let's get that. Front Mercy. Something I can do for you. You don't have to steal from your partners. Tell me what you need and we'll handle
it. Sorry for trying to cheat you. It's just that we're desperate for fuel. Can you help us?
Fuel, huh? There's fuel just down here, is there? That would have been a bit too convenient, wouldn't it? We'll go back there, I guess. It's probably the most... Actually, we might just check that first. We'll see. Because there could easily be a rucksack of fuel there. And if it's not there, I'll go to the Bronagas station. Savage little guy, you got.
You're not so fast now, are you?
This should keep the folks at home happy for a while.
Maybe in here?
This should be useful.
Yep.
Heavy damn load.
You see, when it pulled up, I deliberately parked close to here so that the Pharaoh couldn't grab me straight away as I jumped out, but I didn't expect him to be able to jump over that crash truck either. That Pharaoh might have been part of a pack, to be honest. Yes, should be very mindful that I don't have excess ammo. Still, maybe let's swing past. Get up there. Well, I think I can actually go this way, can't I? Hmm. I through it if you didn't fire that weapon, man. Guys. Anyway, all I can do is get out of there as quickly as possible.
It's time we showed folks around here who they want to be friends with. All right, is everybody ready to get this trade summit started? Great neutral location picked out. Meet you all there.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that just yet.
Kill that screamer! You here, kid?
I'm here, by the way.
That don't sound good.
There's a whole mob of dead guys. We're kind of surrounded.
Mm-hmm.
We've attracted zombies.
Where's the bottle of synth off? All right, let's just go. Let's just go.
That's how it's done. So tired. There's a lot of mechanics.
Now, where is she? Come on, get in. Get in. Get in.
Shit, get rid of it.
Get up to you if I can.
Yeah, I ain't a fan of all these infestations, kids.
I'll see you soon. Promise.
Alright, let's get this fixed quickly.
Dead yet.
Is that a chick? House while I'm here. hoping to find the leather jacket that's unique. Unique to Cascade Hills, because I haven't found it yet.
Well, better than a kick in the ass.
Good. It's right behind me, the other thing. I'll probably grab that,
We've milked this place dry.
Water cooler thing, I suppose.
That's pretty heavy.
So you must be able to get to keep one of those for every time that you visit someone. Maybe a vehicle repair kit or something. Nope.
Last one. Make it count.
I'll take those. Not that. Not that. Jesus, heaps of stuff here, isn't there?
This is gonna slow me down a bit.
Alright, let's head back to base. I'm not going to do the summit right now, but I need to be able to swap. Yeah, it's not surprising that it's there. I need to be able to swap to other people to grab gear for them for the next legacy. Hang on. I think I burnt through quite a bit of fuel getting zombies off my vehicle. Let's just get out of here.
so fast now, are ya?
Figured I'd just take care of that guy. So he didn't ever become a problem.
Always keep an extra grenade handy, just for yourself.
It's pretty excessive, a whole grenade. I've heard the one about keeping a last bullet for yourself, but not a grenade. Anyway, I'll swap out to the other people and grab their stuff ready for the summit to be done in the next, I'll do that off camera. So, alright. I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Cheers.